My dear students, you'll be able to read and understand the lesson today. Our lesson has been divided into 2 or 3 parts. Okay? So you'll be able to answer simple questions. Of course, I'll be asking some questions. You'll be able to use the language in your own sentences, because I'll be asking questions, you'll be answering my questions. Okay, you'll be able to construct a few paragraphs, at least a paragraph today. Okay, let us go to next page. And before going to discuss our individual reading skills, let us see who is this author, what about this man, and what is the characteristics of his writings and so on. And the author name is, yes, Mehmed Bashir. Wycombe Mehmed Bashir. So you can easily understand, he was born in 1908 and July 5th, 1994, up to then he lived. And you can easily understand, he is a Malayalam fiction writer. Malayalam writer means, yes, he is from Kerala. Malayalam fiction writer from the state of Kerala in India. Okay. What is the capital city of Kerala, if anybody say? Yes, everybody will say Thiruvananthapuram. He was a humanist, he was a freedom fighter, he was a novelist, and he was a short story writer. Okay, do you understand this sentence? He is well known, he is noted for his down-to-earth style of writing. He writes everything in a very downtrodden style. It is common language which the common people use. Okay, we can easily say that his language is informal sometimes. He is noted for his down-to-earth style of writing that made him equally popular among literary critics as well as the common man. Okay, even critics also liked his writing. He is regarded as one of the most successful and outstanding writers from India. He is well known, he is treated as one of the most successful outstanding writers from India. One of the most successful, you can say, there are so many outstanding writers from India. So among them, he is also one of them. One of them means, what do you say? Yes, manalo, varilo, okkadu. Okay, that is like that. Translations of his works into other languages have won him worldwide famous, worldwide fame, worldwide acclaim. Translations. What does it mean, translation? Yes, from Telugu to English, from English to Telugu, so we translate. So when we come to translation, some translations may be funny. Whole college we hear the word. College ki whole padindi ani okayana translation chestunnadu. Not like the translations. Translations of his works into other languages have won him worldwide famous. Worldwide he is a famous person. The story The Snake and Mirror was The Snake and the Mirror was translated into English from Malayalam. Okay, do you understand? The story is also translation. His notable works include Balya Kalakshi, Shabdangal, Mathil Khal, and Anurag Nimshar. So all these are is a notable, well-known, notable means which is noticeable, everybody can say yes. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1982. He is fondly remembered as the Bipur Sultan. Look at this Sultan. Now he is a world Sultan in the picture. Actually in 1994 he died. Okay, we will go to other things. Let us see. Actually, our reading has to be divided into 2 or 3 slots. Let us divide our lesson into 2 slots. Today we will discuss 1 slot. And we will discuss another slot on the next day. Okay, actually the reading process also has to be done in 3 ways or even in 4 ways. One is individual reading, another one is group reading, collaborative reading, and third one is scaffolded reading, that is nothing but supportive reading, teacher's version. Before that there will be one more, silent reading, loud reading, like that there will be. So what? But remember, while reading your text in page number 3, you have a textbook now. Please, all of you dear students, open your textbook, go to your page number 3. There, in individual reading, what you have to do is, you have to do 3 things. Okay? Those 3 things we will discuss now. when you are reading the paragraph, take a pen and pencil. This is not counted as point one. Let us see. When you understand a sentence, put the tick mark. Okay, do you understand? You are using a pencil, and from starting to full stop, from full stop to another full stop, from full stop to another full stop. In every paragraph, there will be 2, 3, 4, 5 sentences. Like that, for every sentence, use this one. Put a tick mark for every sentence which you understand. When you don't understand the sentence, put a question mark. Okay? When you see a sentence which you like most, put a star mark. This is quite natural thing which happens when our school is open. But now our school is not open. Just you also go through like that. When I explain you, or when you see this video for the next time, you may see after completion of individual reading. So for example, if you start individual reading now, you read in your room now, when you are listening this class again in our YouTube channel for the next time, that is quite natural for you to go through, which sentences are with the question mark, what I have to do with these question marks. So you may think like that. Okay, now let us go to next page, that is called reading. Okay, now look at this one, A reading. The snake and the mirror. Before going to read this paragraph, please go through this page. Coiled. All these are meanings. Coiled, something that takes the shape of a coil, a circle, ring, or something like that. Okay? Something that takes the shape of a coil. Coil means circle, ring, you can easily understand. Now go to homeopath. All these are glossary which I am giving for this paragraph. Homeopath. Homeopath is nothing but a person who treats ill people by homeopathy. Do you understand homeopathy? Yes. Sometimes to our school, some homeo doctors will come with a packet of sugar. We feel, our students feel, it is, all these are sugar things, but they are not sugar. They are not sugar pills at all. They are homeopathy medicine. They look like a sugar. When you taste also, they taste you very well, but they are not a sugar pills, something like that. They are just తీయని గోళీలాగా ఉండేటువంటి ఒక హోమియో మాత్రలు చేతిలో పోస్తారు, కింద పోస్తే తీసుకోకూడదని చెప్తారు. సో దిస్ హియర్ ఇన్ అవర్ పారాగ్రాఫ్ యూ సీ హోమియోపాత్. అటెంటివ్లీ ప్లేయింగ్ పేయింగ్ క్లోజ్ అటెన్షన్. అటెన్షన్ స్టాండర్డ్ ఈస్ వీ విల్ యూస్ ఇన్ అవర్ అసెంబ్లీ ఆల్సో. ఇన్ అవర్ స్కూల్ ప్రేయర్ వీ కాల్, బట్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ టు బి కాల్డ్ స్కూల్ అసెంబ్లీ. ఇన్ అవర్ స్కూల్ అసెంబ్లీ వీ యూస్ దిస్ వర్డ్ అటెన్షన్. ప్లేయింగ్ పేయింగ్ క్లోజ్ అటెన్షన్, చాలా జాగ్రత్తగా అటెంటివ్లీ ఉండడం అనమాట. ఓకే, టెయిల్, నాట్ టీఏఎల్, దిస్ ఈజ్ ఏ టీఏఎల్ఈ. టెయిల్ మీన్స్ అ నేరేటివ్ ఆర్ ఎ స్టోరీ. ఓకే, ఫెమిలియర్, ఫెమిలియర్ మీన్స్ కామన్, జనరల్. ఓకే, లెట్ అస్ గో టు ద పారాగ్రాఫ్ నౌ. ద స్నేక్ అండ్ ద మిర్రర్. కమ్ ఆన్ మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్, షాల్ వి రీడ్? ఫ్రెండ్స్, నౌ లెట్ అస్ సీ దిస్ పారాగ్రాఫ్, ద స్నేక్ అండ్ ద మిర్రర్. A snake ever coiled itself around any part of your body, a full-blooded cobra? All of us fell silent. Let us stop here. Let us go to the lesson. Reading A, snake on the mirror. It has to be done by individually, then also in a group, then also for especially even scaffolded reading. Now let us read the paragraph. As a snake ever coiled itself around any part of your body, a full-blooded cobra, all of us fell silent. This is a paragraph, this is a question, this is a direct question. We use direct and indirect speech. This question is directly asked by who? Look at the next sentence. The question came from a homeopath. What is homeopath? Homeopath is none other than homeopathy doctor. The topic came up when we were discussing snakes. Yes, this is quite natural for everybody, even in our house or even in our school, when we just go through something about snakes, quite natural for us to discuss about snakes. Yes or no? Yes. If anybody asks, snake, I saw, then automatically the students will open up and will say about their experiences from their life. The same thing happening Here the doctor is also sharing his experiences because this is the unforgettable moment in his life. The topic came up when we were discussing snakes because he remembered the old story. We listened silently, attentively as the doctor continued with the tale. We already gone through the meanings attentively. Tale means a story. Attentively means very attention, very carefully. It was a hot summer night about 10 o'clock. I had my meal at the restaurant and returned to my room. So he was narrating the situation. All the people there, maybe his friends, maybe somebody else, they became very attentive, very, 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 very conscious. Attentive. Okay, I had my meal at the restaurant and returned. Look at the meaning for the word restaurant. Okay, restaurant means hotel. Do you understand? Hotel, motel, inn, and so on. Returned means come back. And he came back to his room. I heard a noise from the above as I opened the door. I heard a noise. Heard. Here means vennanu. Here means vinuta. Heard means vennanu. Somebody will say, heard. No. Heard. I heard a noise from above as I opened the door. Look at the word I. I is nothing but homeopath. Because he wrote I because he is narrating the consequences. The sound was familiar one. How was the sound? The sound was a well-known sound. One could say that rats and I shared the room. Who is sharing the room? Rats and I. Who is I? Doctor. You have to say doctor and the rats are sharing the room. Look at the word could say. I could say easily. It means this is about past tense. Now I will tell you one thing. If I ran there, I could catch the bus. If I made the kite, I could fly it. Do you understand? If I sang a song, I could win the prize. For example, like this. If I win, I will give the prize to my father. If I go there, I will catch the bus. Look at the what are all these conditions? If conditions, open condition, impossible condition, like that. There are so many. One could say that rats and I shared the room. I shared, this is already over. I opened, it is over. I heard, over. I had, over. Okay, do you understand? I took out my box of matches and lighted the kerosene lamp on the table. I am getting a doubt here. Lit, but here it is written lighted. Okay, it is nothing wrong. So it is a translation. I took out my box of matches. Matchbox. Matchbox means agibeta, you are right. Matchboxes and a kerosene lamp. Kerosene lamp. Lamp is made of kerosene. Now you can easily understand. I am going to ask you a question. Is there power in this house? Is there electricity in this house? Tell me. You are right. There is no electricity. That's why he is using kerosene lamp. And there is one more reason I can exactly say. The house is filled up with so many rats. When he opened the door, the room was full of darkness. And that's why there are so many rats. The rats are specially prey for snakes. P-R-A-Y, no. P-R-E-Y, prey. Era in Telugu we say. Okay. Now, let us go to another page. Look at this page. Here is a picture. This is the picture how after he is entering the room is like this. He entered the room. He sat there. He opened a book. There was a lamp. And you can see the rats are moving from here to there. There was a cat. And there was a coat. And he was just hanging up. Is there any cat here? I don't find any cat. No cat, sorry, here. Okay. Just he was also hanging something. What is that? West. V-E-S-T. West means we will discuss later on. He opened the door wide open. There are some windows. There is a mirror. He was reading a book. Is the book very small or big? You are right, such a big book. You can understand this may be a dictionary. I have such a big book in my house that the biggest book in my house is nothing but Oxford Dictionary. Big one. Okay. Now, let me ask you some questions. What do you see in the picture? You answered all these questions. What is he doing in the picture? Yes, he is reading a book. Do you see any mirror here? Yes, I see a mirror. Where is it? In front of that man. Do you think the house is new or old? The house is old one. How do you say? Because there are rats and there is no electricity and there are some scratches on the house. Even it is not so clear. What is your opinion about this man's occupation? Just recently we came to know that he is a homeopath. Do you say that he is happy or unhappy? Look at the face of the man. Predict how he is happy or unhappy. Think about the man. I don't find anything about this man. Okay, let us go to next page. The house was not electrified. It was a small rented room. I had just set up a medical practice and my earnings were meager. Let us discuss up to here. The house was not electrified. You can easily understand there is no electricity in the house. It was a small rented house. How is he living? In a rented house. How is the house? Very small. A small rented house. Rent. A person who lives in the house for rent is called not renter. Tenant we say. How do we say? Tenant. Please tell me once again. Repeat after me. Tenant. You are right. Okay. Oh, the opposite word of tenant is? Tell me now. The opposite word of tenant is owner. Okay. Owner. Tenant. Okay. It was a small rented room. I had just set up a medical practice. Medical practice. You know RMP. What does it mean RMP? RMP. Come on. Somebody say. Chepama. You're right. Okay. Medical practitioner. Rural medical practitioner. Okay. RMP means. And my earnings were meager. Earnings means sampadana. Wages. Daily earnings were meager, M-E-A-G-R-E. If you want to know the meanings of these words, let us see. Meanings. Meager. Lacking in quantity or quality. Possess. Have. Own. Solitary. Single. Vest. Undergarment for upper part of the body. Gables. The triangular upper part of the wall at the end of a rigid roof. If you want to know the meanings, please take a screenshot. What is that? Screenshot. Okay. Let us go to the before page. The house was not electrified. It was a small rented room. I had just set up a medical practice and my earnings were meager. Earnings were meager. I had about 60 rupees in my suitcase along with how much money has? Yes, 60 rupees in suitcase. My suitcase. Oh, whose suitcase is this? His suitcase. Who is he? Doctor. Who is this doctor? Homeopath. Along with means vatiki adananga, in addition to. Okay, now write down along with. Along with ante entandi? Danito patuga. Along with some shirts and dhotis. What are there? Shirts and dhotis. I also possessed one solitary black coat which I was wearing. Look at this one. I also possessed. Possessed, we discussed the meaning of the possess. Possess means have. Kaligi undadam. I also possess one black coat. I don't understand why again solitary. One black coat, that could be enough. A black coat could be enough, but it is a translation. So, solitary means single, only, ek black coat which I was wearing. Wearing means darinchadam. I took off my black coat. Take off, took off. Took off means remove. Okay? Took off is a phrasal verb. We will discuss all the phrasal verbs later. I took off my black coat, white shirt, and not so white vest, and hung them up. He is really very funny in saying. His shirt is white, and you can say his coat is black, and his vest. Vest means, come on, tell me. You just looked at the meaning. Vest means, yes, you are right. Undergarment, upper part. బన్నీ అని తెలుగులో అంటాం, బనియన్లు డ్రాయర్లు అంటారు కదా, అట్లాంటి వాటిలో వెస్ట్ అంటే బనియన్. సో వైట్ వెస్ట్, అఫ్ కోర్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ సో వైట్, ఇట్ ఈస్ క్వైట్ న్యాచురల్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీబడీస్ వెస్ట్ టు బీ నాట్ సో వైట్. ఐ ఓపెండ్ ద టూ విండోస్ ఇన్ ద రూమ్. ఈ హ్యాడ్ టూ విండోస్, ఈ ఓపెండ్ దోస్ రూమ్స్ దోస్ విండోస్. ఓకే, ఇట్ వాస్ ఎన్ అవుటర్ రూమ్ విత్ వన్ వాల్ ఫేసింగ్ ద ఓపెన్ యార్డ్. If you just open the one door, you will go to open yard, backyard, peradu we will say. So that wall, that is facing the open yard. And it was an outer room with one wall. There is one wall facing the open yard. It had a tiled roof with long supporting gables. It had a roof. How is the roof? Tiled roof, tiles. With a long supporting gables. Supporting gables means you just gone through the meaning. If you want to know the meaning, just once again go through this one. The triangular upper part of a wall at the end of rigid roof. Okay, now you just come back. That rested on the beam over the wall. There is a beam and on the wall there is that the gables. There was no ceiling for that house. There was no ceiling. Some houses will be having ceiling, especially to maintain what is that AC, something like that. So there was a regular traffic of rats to and from the beam. The rats are moving from this side to another side, from here to there, from there to here. Sometimes they are making sound, sometimes they are fighting, some rats are coming attacking, and they are really cleaning, not cleaning actually, clearing everything. I made my bed and pulled it close to the wall. Just I made my bed, made up my bed means, just I arranged my bed, blanket, what will be there on the bed, blanket, a pillow, that's it. Okay, I made my bed and it close to the wall. I lay down but I could not sleep. I was laying down but I could not sleep. Look at this word, lie, lay, lane, lie, lay, I lay down, just I was just falling down. Not falling, actually trying to sleep, resting, but I could not sleep. The sleeping was not coming to me. That is a sentence. I got up and went out to the veranda. Why did he go to the veranda? Just for a little air, because the weather is very hot. But the wind god seemed to have taken time off. Oh, the wind god really taken time off. Time off teeskunaru. Selavu teeskunarani anipistundi, because the god, the what we can say, gali is not coming ani chapali telugulo, gali raavatledu. It seemed to have taken off time. I went back into the room and sat down on the chair. What to do? I can do nothing. I am a poor doctor, he was thinking. Just he went back and sat down on the chair. I opened the box beneath the table. Just the doctor opened the box. What could be there in the box? Come on, tell me. Doctor gari పెట్టెలో ఏముంటాయండి చెప్పండి మీరు. టుక్ అవుట్ ఏ బుక్. వాట్ ఈస్ దాట్? మెటీరియా మెడికా, విచ్ యూ జస్ట్ లుక్డ్ ఇన్ ద పిక్చర్, సచ్ ఎ బిగ్ బుక్. బిగ్ బుక్ దట్ ఈస్ నథింగ్ బట్ మెటీరియా మెడికా. దాట్ బుక్ కన్సిస్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ మెడిసిన్స్, డిసీజెస్, వాట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ మెడిసిన్స్ ఫర్ వాట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ డిసీజెస్ అండ్ సో ట్రీట్మెంట్ ప్రాసెసెస్, ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ విల్ బి అవైలబుల్ ఇన్ దట్ బుక్. ఐ ఓపెన్డ్ ఇట్ at the table on which stood the lamp. Okay, what is a lamp made up of? Kerosene lamp. You're right. And a large mirror. How is the mirror? Large mirror. A small comb lay beside the mirror. Now you can just set up the room position. Now this is the room position. You look at this one. There is a mirror. Yes, there is a lamp. There is a table and he is opening the book.
and he is reading. There are so many rats, and his vest, his coat, two windows, and backyard is there. When he opens the door, he just sees a wonderful plantation, small flower plot, and so on. All these things are available. But you see on the top, rats are moving from here to there. This is the position of this room. I have a question for you now, my dear students. If you are like this, if your room is like this, will you sleep at night? Is it possible for you to sleep? Rats are moving from here to there. Can you sleep? You can't sleep, but around 11 o'clock, what to do? Our body doesn't bother about all these rats and so on. Just we go for sleeping. Yes or no? Okay, we will move to another page. There we see the meanings. Okay, there is also one more picture. Let us expect what is going to happen in the next session. What do you see in the picture? The man is running out. Why? Because the snake came into his room. How is a snake? Why the snake is in a red color? Is in your textbook it is a red color? I don't know. What is the name of the snake? Forget about that one. Go to next question. How many snakes are in the picture? Chepura Babu. Any? Yes. Two snakes? No. Only one snake is there. What is the snake doing here? Snake is looking into the mirror. Snake is dancing. Snake is laughing. Come on, tell me whatever you feel you can say. You are right. The snake is looking into the mirror. Why is the man in the picture running? Where? The man is running out. Yes or no? The man is running for a stick. Yes or no? Tell me your answer. The man is running out, or the man is running for a stick, or the man is running to switch on the light. There are no lights here. No electricity. Okay, where is he running? He's running to the other side of the room, or is he going out? Okay, now there is one more question. Do you think he's brave? Brave means daring. Daring and dashing. Do you think he is brave? Bold? Bold enough to face the tiger? Not the tiger actually. Snake. Come on, tell me. How do you say? Oh, you are telling he is brave. He is going for a stick. He is not brave. He is running out. Both of your answers are correct, my dear students. Because you are just looking at the picture. What do you do if you see a snake in your room? Forget about this situation. You are in the position of this man. Okay. What do you do? Are chal ramayya toga pattukoni isurta ani cheptunao ela? It is not possible kada. Yes. What we can do? Nothing. Just we run out, or we may sometimes search for a stick, or we call our father, something like that. Now I have a final question for you. Can you tell me the names of some snakes? Chappandra Babu. Konni paamulu perulu cheppandi. Telugulo gaadra nayana. Ye paskira baavum inka cobra. Rattlesnake. Yes. Blooded cobra. Inka. Okay, you are right, my dear students. Okay, dear students. Just we are looking at the picture again. You are just telling the names of the snakes. You are right. Now, I have a special question for you. Come on. Just look at the question number F. What do you do if you see a snake in your room? Now, I have a question for you. Please write it in your notebook. Take a notebook. Open it. Now, write down. Write down. Come on. Please. Share me one experience with your teacher. Please write a please write an experience with a snake in your life. Leda, ila raayachu. How did you feel when you see a snake very near to you? How did you feel when you see a snake near to you? How did you feel when you see a snake near to you? ఒకవేళ ఈ రెండు నీకు ఇంకా కష్టమైతే యూ మే టేక్ అనదర్ క్వశ్చన్. రైట్ ఏ పాసిబుల్ కాన్వర్జేషన్. రైట్ ఏ పాసిబుల్ కాన్వర్జేషన్ బిట్వీన్ యూ అండ్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్ బిట్వీన్ యూ అండ్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్ అబౌట్ స్నేక్స్. About snakes. Okay. So if you want many details regarding my channel and so on, if you want to learn better English, please visit my channel K Saidulu Essay English ZPSS Ravinathalu. You look at this one. I have a YouTube channel Karlapudi Saidulu. So you can see my channel. You can improve your English. My school, my interests, all these things will be there in my channel. Thank you. Thank you very much for today's class. We will meet in the next class. See you. Bye. Let us meet in the next class. Once again, don't forget to write your homework. Will you write? Okay, you are all good boys and good girls. See you. Bye.